Hi everyone, it's D9 here with CameraSharp.com. Shout out to Rock Canyon Studios. We're going to show you a basic tutorial on Space Designer, one of my favorite plugins in all of Logic Pro X. One of my favorite instruments as well here on Logic Pro X, let me get rid of this, is the grand piano that comes in the sampler. It's very great. Like it a lot. Super nice. Let me find it in here. Acoustic pianos, you got the Steinway. Now the Steinway sounds pretty awesome when you've got some things going on. Okay, you can see how it kind of sounds a little dull though. You can tell that it's a software-based piano. All right, what we need to do is make it sound full, as if we were recording it in a recording studio or if we're recording it on a stage. The way that we do that is with the audio effects. Come down here to Reverb, the Space Designer is really gonna give us a lot of that full sound. And right here is where you change the amount of reverb. You can see you can really put a whole ton on here. There's a bunch of different presets that are absolutely amazing. We haven't downloaded all of them because these are just the basic reverbs that come with Logic, because we want to show you guys before you download anything what you have to work with. One of my favorite things in Logic is the reverse effect. And you can use that in a lot of great settings in order to create a lot of builds before drops in hip hop songs, house, dubstep. I really like it. It's pretty amazing. And if you want it even bigger, and there's a lot you can do with the pre-delay, the start. So you can really make those sounds extremely custom. So you can see you have a lot of ability to really make this your own here in Logic. See if I was making maybe a horror movie theme song. You can just make it sound any way you want. You can really make the length of it longer. You just have pretty much the ability to do so much here. And you can even change the EQ. You get so many different effects here. So you see why Space Designer is one of my favorite plugins in Logic. There's even a filter here that you can play with. Get kind of a Moby feel. Moby's always doing those. Well, there you have it. That's a basic stereo Space Designer tutorial for you here in Logic Pro X. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe for some more videos. This is D9 with CameraSharp.com. Big shout out to Rock Canyon Studios signing off.